today, guys. Y'all know it. I'm so excited. It is Married Life Monday, and we have a wonderful thing to talk about today. All right, so for the past few weeks, we have been getting emails talking about personal marital issues. Today, I get a chance to talk to the singles, okay? And I'm so excited. Now, I did get an email, but it wasn't a long email. It was an email from a lady named Donna, and all she asked me was, what is my opinion on having babies before marriage? Now, I'm not going to give y'all a super religious answer on this, because she asked for my opinion, okay? She didn't ask what the Bible say or nothing like that, okay? So I am going to give you my opinion. Now, those of us who are believers and we know what the Bible say, I ain't even talking to you, okay? But I do want to keep this realistic, okay? Because there are so many people that feel like it's okay to have a baby before marriage. And I don't see a problem with it as long as you got your life together. My problem with having babies before marriage is you got to make sure that you're still committed in the relationship, because then you end up having multiple babies by multiple people, okay? These men, they get you pregnant, okay? And then they can leave. And those who are in the children's lives, you're still the mom. You still have to take care of the baby 24/7, okay? So, I'm going to just kind of dial it back a little bit and give you what I really, really feel about women having babies before marriage. And thank you so much, Ms. Donna, for sending me this, because a lot of people think that Married Life Monday is just for married people. But Married Life Monday is for people who want to be married, people who've been married, because everybody has their experience, okay? And this is our show. Married Life Monday is for all of us, okay? It's not just my show, because I listen to you guys. I listen to your thoughts and your opinions, and I take your advice, okay? Because I'm not perfect. My marriage ain't never been perfect. It's good, but it ain't perfect, okay? So I just want you guys to know that what I say is my opinion. Disclaimer, I am not a licensed professional, neither am I a marriage counselor. I am just a wife with a little bit of experience, okay? And I want to share my experience with you, all right? Whether you take the advice or not, that's on you, okay? It ain't got nothing to do with me, all right? So I'm just here to share with those who want me to share with them. All right, so let's talk about this having babies before marriage. Now, I know people, so let me start here. I know people who have babies and are not married and co-parent very well. Why? Because they had a plan, okay? I also know women who have babies who don't have a man because they wanted the baby and they had a plan. The thing is, we're out here having babies, and the reason why we're struggling so hard with these babies is because we're out here having babies because we feel like the baby is going to make the relationship come together. It's going to complete everything. Women, we got to stop having babies so that our men will propose, or we think they're going to change and we can lock them down. It's not going to happen. A baby does not bring commitment, okay? You have to commit before you have a baby, or you got a baby mama, baby daddy situation on your hands, okay? And, you know, some people, you know, they co-parent and they work, okay? It works. But a lot of times what I'm seeing with my own eyes, okay, it's not working when you're in a relationship with someone that you don't really know is fully committed to you. When a person is fully committed to you, they say it and they show it, okay? Don't let nobody tell you that they love you. Don't let nobody tell you that they're fully committed to you and you the only one, and you can't see that, okay? You need to be able to see what they saying, okay? You see what I'm saying? You need to be able to see what they saying, okay? Stop believing everything you hear, especially women. Now, the reason why I'm speaking to women directly right now is because we're the ones who have the babies, okay? Now, I can speak to the men and I can say, you know, step up, or I can say, you know, commit, get married, da-da-da-da-da, and, you know, for real, we got to be the ones to think more, okay? We got to think about where our life is headed if you can't get a commitment, because I don't know too many women out here who want multiple babies with multiple guys, okay? I know some who have multiple babies with multiple guys, and they are making it work, okay? Nothing against women who have a lot of babies with a lot of different men. I don't have nothing against you, long as you're taking care of your children. But here's the thing. When you got a lot of babies with a lot of men and you begging, that's a problem, okay? Because I didn't help you make them babies. Not that I won't help you, because I will, because I'm a mom too. And I love to be able to help and lift up other mothers so that they can take care of their children and their children can grow up to have a good life. I love to help, okay? But you have to understand that people out here are not helping you make these babies, so they're not required to help you take care of them. So we have to think ahead of time, okay? Stop falling in love with everybody that says you're cute and then get pregnant by them, and then when they gone on about their business, you like, ah, he left us, he ain't no good. Well, you didn't give yourself time to prove to yourself that he wasn't any good. You didn't give yourself time to understand who he was. You didn't give yourself time to get to know him and make a decision and say, he ain't the right one. You know, a lot of times we're so insecure and we're so thirsty to have somebody to love us that we'll take anything. We're not going to take anything anymore, okay? We have to make our own minds up. We have to stand our ground. We have to keep our legs closed, because here's the thing, and I know that people have needs. I know you got needs. I know you want to have sex and, you know, and you don't really want to, you know, commit like that all the time. But we know what comes with that, okay? I need you to understand life. I need you to understand life. I need you to know what comes with the decisions that you make, okay? We make these decisions. We got to carry it out, okay? Now, I don't have a lot to say. Like I said, the email that was sent to me by Miss Donna was very, very short. And so this video is very, very short. I don't have a lot. All I have to say is, women, we have to make our own minds up. We have to think. We have to be aware, okay? We have to look at the signs. Stop ignoring the obvious, okay? If he can only see you on nights and weekends, he married or in a committed relationship. And it ain't with you. Okay? Stop ignoring the obvious signs, because that's what get us caught up with these babies and we single parenting. Okay? You don't have to be a single parent if you don't want to. You really don't. Now, for those of you who want to be a single parent, by all means, do that. I'm not talking to you. But if you don't want to be a single parent, then I'm a need for you to be aware. Keep your eyes open. Don't ignore the obvious signs. Don't fall for every you're cute. Don't fall for every I love you. Don't fall for every you'll go perfect in my family. You know, these dudes will say anything to get what they want, okay? And then once they get what they want, you got something you don't want. and he gone on about his business, and nothing you can do about it but put him on child support. And that don't hurt him. Well, it kind of hurt him, but it don't hurt him because he ain't going to come back to you. And if he do come back to you, he going to cheat on you because he feels like, okay, it's cheaper to keep her. I'm going to stay in a relationship with her so I won't have to pay child support, but I'm going to cheat on her. Is that what you want? Learn your worth. Think about what you want. Love yourself, okay? All right, y'all. If y'all want to see more Married Life Monday, click the playlist in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so you'll know every time I upload a video. And share this video, guys. Share it with everybody. And until next time, bye! Monday.